Pinnacle Vidyaniketan is a social organization with a history of 26 years in the field of educational development. Pinnacle Vidyaniketan started Little Flower English School in the year 1987 with 18 students and one staff. With the blessing and cooperation of all the well-wishers, Little Flower English School progressed to become one of the premier educational institutions in Bangalore City, providing education to more than 3,000 students with 90 teaching and 30 non-teaching staffs. The school adopts Mahatma Gandhi's and Perumalji's ideal as its guiding principles. Shri Perumalji, our guru, is a freedom fighter, social worker, and a Gandhian. Little Flower High School's principles are to work for the upliftment of the society through imparting value-based education, to promote universal brotherhood, to emphasize on discipline and character building of the students, to mold the students holistically in every area of their life, preparing them to be a model citizen for the future. To develop true and dedicated spirit in sports. Started an educational institution at a very young age of just 23 years, recognized as the best personality in our locality for its outstanding service for the downtrodden people, remarkable efforts in spreading the national integration, Gandhian ideology and promoting Indian cultural values among the students. He is a person titled with many awards, none other than the one and only our beloved principal, the guiding light of Little Flower School, Dr. A. Madhusudhana Babu. Right from his childhood, he was influenced by the thoughts of Mahatma Gandhiji through his guru, Sri M. Perumalji. This seeded in him to start a wide educational institution with supporting pillar of Mr. Vijay Kumar. Now the institution is one of the best never and ever.
Little Far High School, within a short span of its existence, has become a center for excellence in the field of education. Our school strives to nurture the young minds in a way that enables them to achieve excellence in academics, as well as prepare them to meet the challenges of life and mold them into civilized and better citizens. The students are exposed to the right learning environment under the guidance of qualified and dynamic teachers. In a nutshell, Little Far School is a temple of learning and stands for dissemination of knowledge, inculcation of ethical and moral discipline, and utilization of academic learning to practical living. The blessings of the well-wishers, our sincere and honest efforts will help our school to grow in totality to a remarkable height. We are growing. Jai Hind.
Here we introduce our school staffs. M. Lata Srinivasan, Headmistress. Arvind V. Marali, Headmaster. Our caring nursery teachers. Primary teachers, higher primary teachers, high school teachers, computer instructor, physical trainer, administrators, non-teaching staffs, Annual Report 2008-2009. During the academic year 2008-2009, Little Flower School had hundreds of memorable and cherishable moments filled with activities and achievements. We immensely take pleasure to present few of those moments. Pujya Shri Jayendra Puri Swamigal blesses Vidya Prapta to the nestling of Little Flowers. To evoke the national pride, we celebrate Independence Day. Paying homage to the great personality, Mother Teresa. The first step in acquisition of wisdom is Guru Vandana. To remember the great personality, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, we celebrate Children's Day. In memory of Sri Perumalji, we observe November 2nd as Service Day. Invoking the blessing of God of the land, Bhuneshwari Mate, on the day of Kannada Rajyotsava. We pay our tributes to the great heroes who sacrificed their lives in Mumbai terrorist attack. Celebrated the birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. Various competition and programs. We are proud to inform that our long-pending dreams of having projector for AVE, Audio Visual Education, classes came to reality. Computer training program was provided to teachers. A Education without the knowledge of information technology is incomplete. Hence, Little Flower High School, in association with VAPS Technosoft Private Limited, started a program for students to impart basic fundamentals, QBasic, Photoshop, Flash, Store Office, C Program, etc. Counseling on regular intervals was planned and executed successfully to have the involvement of parents in upbringing their wards. Little Flower School gives importance to co-curricular, extracurricular activities and conducted various competitions such as recitation, drawing, fancy dress, essay, singing, pick and speak, rangoli and debate, etc. Yoga, dance and singing classes are conducted to keep the students mentally and physically fit. Hindi classes are conducted. Subjects-based seminars are conducted to motivate the students to participate in public speaking and also improve communication skills. Little Flower creates awareness for the public with pride on the Day of Republic to widen patriotism. Bring him back to life, a message from Little Flower's Sarvodaya Day. We conduct annual sports day. We conducted Chitra Jatre to identify students' talents. With the mission of creating more, C.V. Raman, APJ Abdul Kalam and Kalpana Chawla conducted exhibition. In vision of upgrading the knowledge of technology of the students, conducted IT exhibition. A report of students' participation of various competitions at various levels, district, state, national and inter-school. Students actively participated in Pratibha Karanji competition. Participated in zonal and taluk level sports competition and won many prizes. Participated Geeta and Coloring Contest, which was organized by ISKCON, Bangalore. The school band troop participated in Kannada Sahitya Sammelana Procession, won trophies, which was organized by Euro Kids School and BGS International School. Participated in national level drawing competition and won many prizes, which was organized by Lalita Kala Academy. Participated in state level IT exhibition at Kengeri Upanagar. Participated in karate competition, which was held in Mumbai and won many prizes. Participated in drawing competition conducted by the government of Karnataka and secured 100% results. Festivals celebrated. Ganesha Festival, Thiru Onam, Christmas, Pongal, the Makara Sankranti, Little Flowers creatively rejoices the annual day with colorful cultural programs. our future plans. Little Flower School is aiming towards introducing Academic Advisory Council for the benefit of the students' development. To introduce job-oriented courses. To form a student counseling committee and to appoint a counselor. To start up with correspondence college in order to encourage people to continue education. To form a first aid team which is headed by a visiting doctor. SSLC toppers.
மீண்டும் பள்ளிக்கு போகலாம், நம்மை நாம் அங்கே தேடலாம், ஸ்லேட்டு குச்சி கடன் வாங்கலாம், ஸ்லேட்டில் பேரெழுதி பார்க்கலாம், கொட்டு வச்ச வாத்தியாரை தொட்டு வணங்கலாம், முட்டி போட்டு நின்ன இடத்தை முத்தம் கொடுக்கலாம், பள்ளிக்கூடத்தில் சொன்ன பாடத்தில் இந்த உலகத்தை நாம் அறிந்தோம், அன்னை மடியென நம்மை தாங்கிய இந்த பள்ளியை ஏன் மறந்தோம். மீண்டும் பள்ளிக்கு போகலாம், நம்மை நாம் அங்கே தேடலாம், ஸ்லேட்டு குச்சி கடன் வாங்கலாம், ஸ்லேட்டில் பேரெழுதி பார்க்கலாம், கொட்டு வச்ச வாத்தியாரை தொட்டு வணங்கலாம், முட்டி போட்டு நின்ன இடத்தை முத்தம் கொடுக்கலாம், பள்ளிக்கூடத்தில் சொன்ன பாடத்தில் இந்த உலகத்தை நாம் அறிந்தோம், அன்னை மடியென நம்மை தாங்கிய இந்த பள்ளியை ஏன் மறந்தோம்.